Hello, welcome to Moon Blossom Wellbeing and welcome to our Dance Fit Circuit sessions. So today we have got two dances for you and then two rounds of circuits at 30 seconds work, 15 rest. If you've got your weights, so your dumbbells, kettlebells or your bean cans, milk bottles, anything like that, then just have them to hand, okay? So let's get started. We're going to do a warm up first. So we're going to start by marching on the spot, okay? Are we ready? Here we go, putting the music on. And we'll start by marching on the spot. On the beat, on the beat. Bring those arms nice and high.
On the beat, on the beat.
And take those legs up wide and narrow. Hold. Stretch up. And down. And hold. Bend those knees. Curl yourself up. Roll your shoulders backwards. And forwards. And we're going to go into a little jog. Or a march. Here we go. Okay, so we've got a couple of cardio dance tracks for you this morning. So our first one, we've got a bit of killing time, okay? So we're just gonna start with our arm circles coming up and round, okay? We're then gonna push to the front, we're gonna push to the back. We've then got a bit of a lasso movement, okay? So we're gonna come to the side, almost like lasso, two steps, okay? Then we're going to be doing some jogging on the spot. We're going to get those knees up and we're going to do some heel flicks, okay? So we're really going to get that heart rate up. So are we ready? So just stand, feet hip width for me. Big arm circle. And let's push to the front. Cross those feet and those arms to the front. bonsais. Roll up and stretch. And down. Bend. Lasso. And Snoop Dogg sweat. So we're just going to start off with a little march, okay? Then we've got that same forward push going in to our back push. We've then got our torso twists, okay? So a little twist of the knees, arms either side. We've then got that three-step travel and a clap. So one, two, three, clap. One, two, three, clap. There is a little run and some squats in the middle, but are we ready? Start off with the march for me.
Big Snoop Dogg. No, 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 no.
Ah.
Can you be my
push to the front.
Can you fix me up? Can you wipe me down? So I can
tap with your heel.
You give it up till you say my name. Got the jersey, jersey.
Let's go to the back. Here we go. Bring those knees up. Squeeze those shoulder blades.
I just wanna make you sway.
Nice. Okay. Awesome. Okay, just whilst we're going through the exercises, have a little walk about, march on the spot, grab yourself a drink. Okay, we're going to start off with toe touches. Now remember level one, standing up, coming down, tapping your toes. Level two, you're coming onto the floor, up and tapping towards your toes. We are then going to go into side shuffles. Okay, so you're going to cross your foot behind you, come down, touch that toe. You can add that little jump in the middle to make it harder work. We're then going to go for that quick feet. So arms up at chest height. And we're going to go as quick as we can on those feet, okay? We are then going to arm circles. Now you can add weights in if you want to. We're going to stand feet hip width, strong core, arms out. And we're going to do those little arm circles, okay? Working those shoulders. We're then going to come down on the floor. Knees together and we're going to do those clams. Now for those of you doing my thigh challenge, I suppose you can add these in, but we're going to be doing them anyway, okay? So opening that top knee, squeezing that bottom and closing. We are then going to go into reverse crunches, okay? So laying on your back, feet raised, crossed at the ankle, and you're bringing them up towards your head. We are then going to go into side lunges. Okay, so feet together, take it out, lunge to the side, feet back together. We're then going to do our tricep kickbacks. So again, add your weights in. If you want to, level one, you're standing straight, bringing your arms back and in, or you're going to sit as if you're going to be sitting on a chair, and again, in, back to the knees. We're then going to go with side twists. So you can add a weight in if you want to. So it's almost like a standing up Russian twist, coming side to side. We're then going to finish with our upward punches. Okay, so we're working a bit of everything today. So remember, it's 30 seconds work, 15 rest. So we're going to start with those toe touches first. So if you're doing them on the floor, come and lay on the floor for me. Let's get the music on.
Push me. And then just cut.
Are we ready?
Till I can get my satisfaction.
1, 2, 5.
And then just touch me till I can get my satisfaction. Satisfaction. Satisfaction.
Don't worry, you can't hit your toes. Just come up and do that movement. Work that core. Woo! Drop your feet. Come and stand up. We're going to do those side shuffles. So remember, you take your foot behind you. 3, 2, 1. Add that little jump in the middle, or you can just step it out. Arm circles. If you want to add weight in, grab them now.
does touch me till I can get my satisfaction.
Please squeeze
the
lots of
air. Does touch me till I can get my satisfaction. Satisfaction.
Okay, we're going to stay on the floor, on your back, feet raised, cross at the ankle. Here we go, bring those feet up towards your head.
Push me,
up we come.
Don't touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
take our leg behind us, come down, tap our foot. Two, one, here we go. Remember, you're just stepping it out, or you're adding that little jump in the middle.
From all intellect and let the rhythm affect to lose the inhibition, follow the intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out.
burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest east side. Everybody here, everybody here, let's get into woo! It. Get stoned.
Okay, guys, love.
Get it started.
30
started.
Seconds. Let's get those let's up and punches.
Let's get it started.
Guys, wait, you can have
it. Let's get it started.
3, 2, 1. Here we go. One shot. Let's get those up, baby.
Let's get it started.
Control a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it, the bees will do it. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it. Step by step like an infant
new kid.
Inch by inch with no solution. Transmit hits with no delusion.
Woo!
The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, I'm out. Get started, I'm out. Get started.
To miss out those reverse crunches, we let you off one. Okay, just bring your feet hip width, just shrug your shoulders up and down. Roll those shoulders backwards.
Center.